For this activity, you need a large area with a large flat wall available. Spread out the players along the wall with plenty of space. Each player needs a racket and a ball which they hit against the wall, bouncing off the floor first. Use the forehand while walking in one direction before returning using the backhand. Then have them hit the ball high and low on the wall as they move back and forward. Next, redo, but without bouncing the ball off the floor. That is a volley shot.